Detective Norman, does the name Salieri mean anything, Neil?
Salieri? It damn well does. You got something to come with him?
We celebrated. Gonna tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. He said
he has the music, but he's having a lot of fun, oh baby. Frank, yeah, the Don sent me.
Bad fam or what? You can't feel sorry for these animals. They shoot you in the back the first opportunity you get.
I didn't want to join some criminals. Even if they had all the money in the world, it's better to be poor and alive than rich and dead, right? It was a good time. Maybe that's why Paulie and me started drinking.
Let's drink to that.
To another success, boys. Salute.
Tom, we got two trucks full of the best liquor coming in from Canada.
That's the life. Police, countryside, stress. You know, we ought to do this more.
We made a huge amount of dough during Prohibition, which we invested into new deals. A lot of them were legitimate. We had regular firms like construction, transport, restaurants. We ran labor unions, and of course, there was gambling. My life was just a trail of murders, crimes, and alcohol.
Everyone knows that Kentucky makes the best homebrew whiskey. Well, I ordered a truck. I won't drink anything else. So we're gonna pick up some beautiful booze.
Kill that clown! Doors,
when the cops come around, tell them the joint's been close. Let the good times roll.
That's right.
Jesus!
Holy!
It isn't
don't
him!
Care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
You think he's dead?
Hey! Stop! Shit! Well, he's definitely dead now.
Christ, that was crazy.